Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha reports, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam would retire to mosque during the last 10 days of Ramadan and say, "Seek the valuable night during the last 10 days of Ramadan." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2020.